Here's today's In Touch devotion.
Today's scripture reading begins in verse 5 of Hebrews chapter 13. Make sure that your character is free from the love of money, being content with what you have. For God Himself has said, I will never desert you, nor will I ever abandon you. So that we confidently say, the Lord is my helper. I will not be afraid. What will man do to me? Remember those who led you, who spoke the word of God to you, and considering the result of their way of life, imitate their faith. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever. Do not be misled by varied and strange teachings, for it is good for the heart to be strengthened by grace, not by foods through which those who were so occupied were not benefited.
In times of trouble, we may begin to think that God doesn't care or has forsaken us, but that's not true. If we've trusted Christ as our Savior, He promises never to desert or abandon us. No matter how we may feel, God is always with us. As great as this promise is, we have yet another foundational truth on which to rely. We can fully trust whatever our Savior says, because Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. He doesn't save us one day and then abandon us later. Jesus said, "Everything the Father gives me will come to me, and the one who comes to me I will certainly not cast out." He affirmed the same truth, saying that no one can snatch us out of His or the Father's hands. If we think that the Lord has suddenly abandoned us, we're walking by sight and not by faith. The reality is that we are the ones wavering, but Jesus and His promises have not changed. He is present, providing for our needs, and working for our good in every situation.